The given question is about tumor suppressor genes. As the name suggests, these are the genes which suppress the growth.